what's the mismatch now? What's the shortfall? Yung people who you want to hire immediately.
For me, I want to hire immediately accounting clerks, mm-hmm. even accounting clerks, accountants. So of course, I know accountants, it takes them 4 years and they have to take the board exam. But for accounting clerks, we can like chop the accounting function yeah. into different segments, right? Like accounts receivables, accounts payables, inventory, whatever, general bookkeeping. And if we have people who will create the competency standards for accounting, I think it's easy to offer that course and you don't need to finish 4 years.
How bad is the job skills mismatch now?
Sobrang bad. I mean, it's really a big shortage because a lot of them are being hired by, what do you call that? Yung mga online jobs abroad. Yeah.
They're outsourcing.
So we really have a big shortage on simple accounting clerks. And you'd be surprised that that position is in the list of the 1,309, but it's not a new and emerging skill. It's a traditional skill.
Kulang pa rin.
There is a copycat mentality among Filipinos. If Olive can do it, I can do it. And if the template is there, I need guidance from educators, from government, and from industry, so we can together work out these very quickly. So in the end, it's a whole of nation approach, as they say. Everyone must put their acts together.